Welcome everybody to PEW. Amped up. Tonight's gonna be crazy, man. We got a lot in store here tonight. Go get your popcorn. Get tight in your seat and enjoy the show. Welcome everybody. We will have tonight Mike Galloway versus Aiden. The rematch will happen tonight. Also, the first ever Price Talk. Oh yeah, the man Price will be in the show. And Crash versus the return of Andrew Nightmare. What happened tonight? Welcome everybody to Basel, Switzerland time. For the man, Zach Price. Price Talk show. This is man first ever Price Talk show. It was rumored that he was bringing one. The fans wanted to hear this man because everybody in this universe, everybody in the locker room, everybody in this company knows the exact price. When he gets on the mic, it's going to be a show. So now I bring this man a talk show, Price Talk. But since it is the first episode of the Price Talk, I'm pretty sure it should be a special guest. Everybody know how Zach Price loves to party. Had fighting this man there. Yeah, this man's one of the top locker room leaders of the day. Zach did lose his match against Triple X. It was a tough loss. But we know Zach Price has always got a smile on his face. This everything the Price Club is about. Just keep moving. Keep being positive. What's his guess? We'll find out.
Ladies and gentlemen of Switzerland, welcome to the first ever edition of Price TV.
How's it going, everyone?
All right. So I had three guests. After certain events last week, or technically last show, we're only down to one. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce my first guest. The reason why we're all here is why I'm getting paid. The chairman, Mr. Alexander.
Oh my God. The chairman is here. The chairman is here. The chairman is here. Oh my God. Oh my God. The chairman is the first guest of Price Talk. Okay. I'm pretty sure this is going to be a good episode because everybody is curious. Why would he have the chairman as his first guest? We're going to get a lot of answers. A lot of everything. Hopefully. The chairman is slowly making his way to the ring. And the chairman is in the building. Ooh. Zach, I'm glad to be in your show.
Mr. Chairman, looking like a billion dollar version of Master Roshi. How are you doing today?
Man, I'm doing good. I just got on my flight. Like, I was almost late. Man, these difficulties, man. I hate that Rocco and Triple S can make it because I was finna get some questions out of them, even though this is your talk show.
Well, I'm glad you bring that up.
Certainly, you have some plans for Rocco considering he attacked Triple X last week after the main event. Which led to them not only injuring themselves to the tournament, but allowing them to not be here.
Okay, so
on this episode.
Zach, I'm not putting you out right now, but Zach, I know you love to party and drink beer, but please don't tell me you drink right now, because actually Triple X attacked Rocco, and that, I don't know what was the cause of that, but Triple X attacked Rocco after his match, and who was off air though?
Mr. Chairman, I've been hearing rumors,
so I don't know if you're here to punish them, or you're going to let them slide and let them finish in the ring.
However,
I have heard a lot of other rumors too.
Like what?
Well, for one, there's a rumor going around that you're going to make Angel versus Spencer Riley
a world title match.
See, this universe... Okay, you know, I'm the man of the universe. They want Angel and Spencer Riley and Howard Hell for the world championship. I mean, okay, I would think about that. I would have my answer. Clash Night, I promise. Y'all want it, and I would have an answer first. I would have an answer at Clash Night. Yeah, I gotta stay tuned.
Okay.
Well, aside from the world title,
I know there's some other vacant titles available here at PEW.
Do you have any plans to make tournaments for them? Matches for them?
Or are you going to get rid of those in favor of a better title, like a tag team division title or a women's division title?
You know, I'm glad that you brought the tag team, because, ladies and gentlemen, the tag team titles are back.
And the vacant championships
right now are the PEW World Championship and the PEW Hybrid Championship. For the Hybrid Championship, I might as well go and announce it since I'm out here. It will be a six-man tournament.
I'm sorry.
Did you say a six-man tournament?
Yes, a six-man tournament.
Wow. So much news breaking here on Price TV.
What a great episode.
All right, now.
Mr. Chairman, before you go.
Lastly, the universe has been hitting up my Twitter asking me to ask you this.
Do you have any news on Mike Galloway?
Will he make it to hell? And will he still face Zach Price?
Will he be booking Zach Price as a new opponent?
I knew this was going to end up coming out, but okay, Mike Galloway, everybody, Mike Galloway has been. I don't know what's been going on with this man on Twitter. He needs to stop because it's embarrassing. But Mike Galloway will still be facing Zach Price. That match will still happen at Howard Hell. But I don't know what's going on with Zach. Did you know how he get?
I don't know. Mr. Chairman, you brought back Zach Price to PEW, and then things have just been going crazy ever since.
From my lucky black mask victory week one.
To my second almost lucky victory week two, to getting luckily pinned last week.
It sucks, but
Oh man.
You was actually one of my picks because you know how I am for you. You're like a hard son to me, Zach.
I know, Mr. Chairman, that's why you brought me back after a three-month hiatus.
Man, it sucks though, but you know what, Zach? We're not going to hold up the show. You know how this universe loves to see matches here tonight.
Let's get it going, Mr. Chairman.
But a match will happen in this main event tonight. It will be Tyshawn versus Angel. The man Angel will be in action tonight. Everybody want this man to be world champion. We will see if he main event material tonight.
Let's get this show started. Switzerland, are you ready?
We said, are you ready? And welcome back.
Can we please have quiet?
Welcome back, everybody. This is the first match of the night. The man, Mike Galloway. This man been so confused all over Twitter. This past week after he lost to Aiden. He's embarrassed because earlier that day he talked some shit. He was like, Aiden is not no competition to him. Later that night, just like some news after he said that Aiden beat him. He was so embarrassed, like, oh my god. And he won his rematch right now. Now what if that happened again? What if Aiden not do beat this man again? And look at his shirt. This man got that list. Look what. Let's see who all on it. Aiden, JJ Wolf, and Zach Price. Okay. He look ready. And here's Aiden. Aiden just did nothing but laugh about, okay, a new appearance from Aiden? About damn time. It took him almost a year to finally change that attire. About time, let's go. Aiden out here with the new gear. The champ is here. I mean, Aiden, you're not a champion, but okay. But you look ready, this man. I don't think Aiden said, he tweeted early, he said, get ready. Cause I'm doing the same thing I did last week. Who win? Mike Galloway versus Aiden, next.
Ring the bell, ding ding ding. This match is on the way. Rocket kick started the match. Mike Galloway caught him. Well, Mike Galloway get embarrassed again. Got him. Will Mike Galloway get embarrassed again? This whole universe is, I'm talking about laughing so hard last week when he got knocked out by Aiden. Because of all the shit talking he was doing. And it was almost over. Oh my God. The match was almost over in under a minute. Aiden almost won this match in under a minute. Oh my God. What is this? My Galloway. Kick to the ass. Deadlift him. Power bomb. And now Mike Galloway taking it to Aiden. Come up. Record knee. Aiden will do a reversal. Got him. Back and forth match so far. This man going for the people ever. Got him. Clothesline. Look at this man, Mike Galloway, dead listening to this man. Walking around with him. It is confirmed that Mike Galloway will be facing Zach Price at Howard Hell. Oh, and Mike Galloway almost had that match won. Oh, clothesline. Oh, hit the ref. He must think he hit the ref. Another clothesline. Man, clothesline everybody in the ring. Rocket kick. Missed. Oh. My Galloway picks him up. Bow to sleep. Would it be it? One. Super kick side of his head. Aiden rolls back out. Smart veteran move. One. Two, three, and inside the ring. Got him. Mike Galloway seems like he got this match won. Oh, Adam caught him. Suplex. Damn. Would that be it? One. Two. Oh. Hey, it was close to embarrassing this man again. Adam with a reversal. Suplex. Ooh, we went for a clothesline. I might go and throw some outside the ring. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. And back inside the ring, another clothesline. Where's this? Mike Galloway, reality check. And Mike Galloway has been dominating this match. He's trying to get some redemption, trying to get some revenge. Where's this? The black mask. Would that be it? Will he put Aiden away? One. Two. Aiden kicks out. Aiden barely kicks out. Aiden just barely kicked out. Got him again. Ooh, a running spin time. I'm not beating the hell out of Mike Galloway. One for got another clothesline. Deadlift them. He just throws them up. Would that be it? One. Kicks out at one. I got real versus. He got him. He got him. My Galloway got him. Would that be it? Oh my God, we get some revenge. Would this be it? One. Two. Three. And Mike Galloway picks up the victory here tonight. Well, 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 the man, the best in the world, is here with your answer. Many people have been wondering, what's for Cam, what's next for Cam? I mean, I have seen and noticed that the Demon offered me a challenge at Howard Hell, but, like, I'm not taking back footsteps in my career. I'm moving forward. So, Leon, you don't got an opponent for Howard Hell. What are you looking at your opponent? I'm taking that global championship away from you. I'm becoming Grand Slam. And after I become Grand Slam, that's what I'm about to tell y'all about. So the real reason I'm out here, to let you guys know, we're not on good terms right now, but at the Hardcore Heaven, the pay-per-view, at the Highway to Hell, my contract will end. And I will no longer be here inside of PEW. And I know y'all happy, but I don't give a damn. Because when I leave, what's gonna be next? What's gonna be next? I'm the face of PEW. I'm the god of PEW. I'm the man of PEW. I am the best in PEW. I built PEW. I'm a three-time world champion. Three-time tag team champion. I can keep going on and on and on. I'm the best. There's nothing else I need to prove. Okay, yeah, my contract finna end, but I'm fine with that. I'm fine. Because there's no reason for me to even be here anymore. Y'all don't deserve me. Somewhere probably else deserves me. I'm too better for PEW now. I done took over PEW now. So me and my Straight Edge Alliance at the Hardcore Heaven, y'all probably not seeing us again. So Leon, this is a message to you. If I was you, I'd be ready because I'm taking the global championship, and I might be taking the global championship with me at the Hardcore Heaven. Because when I beat you at Highway to Hell, then go on to face my next opponent for my championship, I will reign supreme and I will walk out of PW global champion and be a grand slam, because there's nothing else I need to prove. I have done everything like I said. So this is my message to the demon. The demon, focus on yourself. I'm not focused on you. Hey Snickers, I seen that you mentioned something about our triple threat that happened a year ago. I'm not focused on the world championship no more. I got better things to do in my career. That's the only thing I had to say today. And my man, Jay Gates, is not here today because of his flight. Whatever happened with his flight difficulties. But Crash and JT, my man, Jay Gates, will have a message for y'all. Let's go, Dash. Ding-ding-ding. This match is under. Oh, a big knee.
Can take the destroyer down. Not it to the destroyer down. Can walk and knock off.
Can walk and beat another Ricky to knock off.
The destroyer hit him, Mike. I got the ring. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Just show inside the ring, Walker. Better watch your back. Get up. Zigzag, see? That's what all this showbone gets you. Oh my god. No. Destroy it. Oh. These fast strikes from Walker. Dude, this man was all about in NFS. This man was gonna be a top star in NFS. The story didn't even go down. Pele. Oh my. This man, the story didn't even go down off that combo. Back and forth match. Got him. Where they put him away? One. Okay, side of one. Rocket kick from Walker. Rocket kick from Walker. Where he put in the destroyer. Would this be another Ricky to knock off destroyer tonight? The destroyer was so embarrassed when he lost to the debut Mike Galloway. At the next event, this man destroyer literally destroyed Mike Galloway. That Mike Galloway had to get sent to the hospital. That's how embarrassed the destroyer was. We never seen the destroyer dominate somebody like how the way he dominated this man. And what it be is this the Abigail. One. Two. And Walker kicks out. Walker kicks out. He hop right back up. Oh my god. Same move. Oh my god. Walker hop right back up. Backbreaker. One. Two. Oh my God. Three. Banging this man head on the floor outside the ring. Four. Back inside the ring. Got him. RKO. Suplex. Would it be it? Ooh. Walker put his hands on the rope. Smart ring awareness. What is this? Oh, the people's elbow. Got him. Would it be it? We'll put Walker away. Walker kicks out before even the count can start. What'd it be? It? One, two. Oh my God! Walker head is turning dark red right now. Would it be it? Walk again. What if we destroy your way? One. And the story keeps out at one. Walker's fired up. Walker's feeling it. He's back in his match. Here you come. Oh my God! Now Walker's feeling it. One. He's mocking the Destroyer. He's meditating in the middle of the ring. Walker is getting closer and closer to beating the Destroyer here tonight. Super kick. Oh my God. Oh my God. Walker. Oh. Suplex. One. Two. Three. And Destroyer. The Phenom is victorious.
Andrew Nightmare.
Welcome back, everybody. The man Crash is here tonight. He will be going against a tough opponent. This man, Andrew Nightmare, we all know how he is. Crash, he will be facing the Machine JT for his American Championship. And Crash Crew will be online. This man, Crash. And the only thing JT said is whip career. Because Crash, don't be honest, Crash haven't done a lot in his career but win a mega championship. But other than that, he haven't done shit in his career.
You think you know me?
And here he is. This man is back. The Nightmare. And the Nightmare is back. I don't even know the last time we've seen this man. Everybody know how Andrew Nightmare is. Here, come do a match, then we'll see him. Won't see him again until like 5 months later. But earlier today, the chairman did announce that it would be a six-man hybrid championship tournament. These two have faced each other before, but not inside PEW. This is the first time ever match full win. Crackers, Andrew Nightmare, next. Ring the bell. Ding, ding, ding. Running knee. Stop this match from crash. We don't know if Andrew Nightmare is in ring rust or not. We haven't seen this man wrestle in a minute. Two. Listen to this crowd chant how many elbows this man is dropping. What's next? The question is, what's next from Andrew Nightmare? Oh, will the match be over already? Crash with submission in. Will Andrew Nightmare tap early in this match? He's not mad escapes. Not a nightmare. And crash with verses. Jumping. Takedown. Punches to the face. A slap. That's so disrespectful. Spill. This band. Just trying to pick up Andrew Nightmare. Andrew Nightmare using the elbows. Ooh. Back and forth match. Another. At first crash is done my name. Nice. Andrew Nightmare all over this match. Takedown again. He keeps working on that neck breaker. Oh. And Crash is biting this man. Ruff, get this man off him. He's biting Andrew Nightmare. Look at Andrew Nightmare got on the face cover up. Again. This man trying to bite Andrew Nightmare. Listen to Crash. Big boot. Crash with another reversal. Andrew Nightmare got him. Picks him up with one hand. Oh my God. Working on the leg. Being down that leg of Crash. That's smart. Keep this tall man on the ground. he's swinging this man around, toying with this man. This might put Crash. This might put Crash away. This man is toying, just rotating this man in mid air. Would it be it? One. And Crash kicks out. Crash was fired up. Here you come. Andrew Nightmare calling for it. Back and match, back and forth match so far. Oh, he went for it. Andrew Nightmare versus. Andrew Nightmare fired up. Nightmare's fired up. And Crash keeps keeps ducking under this man for one. I slap, so disrespectful. Not the reversal from Crash. Oh my God, would they put Andrew Nightmare away? Would Crash put Andrew Nightmare? A message to JT. Will it be three and Crash pins and beats Andrew Nightmare? Welcome everybody, we are here with Baker Wagner. I think he's finna interview the global champion, Leon. He's on the way to his locker room. Hey Leon, welcome to backstage. This is your first time ever getting interviewed. And my first question to ask you, how you feel about being global champion?
Well, first off, it feels great to be global champion. I'm just glad to make sure Camden didn't get it.
Well, just to let you, well, I'm glad you mentioned him, because that was going to be the next question. Did you hear what Ken Isaiah Jr. said earlier? He said that you, like, he is your number one contender. You facing him. He called you out at Howard the Hell for the global championship.
I accept the challenge. I'm just ready to put him down for once and for all. He keeps talking. He's been running his mouth for well over almost a year now. So now I finally get in the ring to prove him wrong, to beat him up. But I already did that.
But why? Like, what made you go right back after the global championship? I mean, you did lose it to Country Boy Carlos at Cash and Coming. That made you, like, did you want your title back? Or was it a reason?
That was my main goal to come back after that title. Because, if Country Boy was still here, I would, still be going after him, but he's not. He left. So I went after it, see my opportunity, went after it, and I succeeded. I got the championship.
Well, the last thing I had to ask you, well, you will be going against a new debut star named Nate Evans, I think. Well, yeah, he is a new superstar, but if your match is next, I'll be watching. I'm pretty sure Ken will be watching.
He can be watching all he wants. He won't beat me. Alright, thanks for the energy.
Thanks, Leon. And we are back. The global champion is in action right now. He just spoke to Leon. He did say, and he did have a response to Kazan Jr. He said he finally get the chance to shut up Kazan Jr. He said he is. He said when he first joined PEW, when he first came into this company, Kazan Jr. was talking shit. He said ever since he's been here, the only thing he did was say Kazan Jr. just talk shit, how good he is, how he could be. And then I said, finally, how the hell you get to shut him up and retain the global championship? How the crowd is loving this man now, but at least 2 weeks ago, they was booing the hell out of this man.
The Global Champ is in action next. Versus some rookies debut named Nate Evans. This is his first match ever since winning the Global Championship. Who's ready? Would the Global Champion let a rookie, somebody who debuted, come in here and beat him? We will see. Nick. Here's Nate Evans. Where is he? This is not Nate Evans. This is the ring announcer Chase Matthews. What is Chase coming out here for? This is not. Where is Nate Evans? The ring announcer Chase Matthews is approaching the ring. This man, this man not to fight. What's he out here for? And Chase Matthews is here.
Wait, what are you doing out here? Don't you call no matches?
I'm sorry to you, Leon, but unfortunately you're not having a match here tonight. The man Nate Evans did get released earlier today by PEW. The PEW Universe loved your entrance here tonight, but I guess it's the only thing they're saying from you. So you may be dismissed out of this arena. And Leo, there's a tech! Chase Matthews! Suplex! And here comes Kevin Jr. Kevin Jr. Oh, here comes Leon. These two are brawling in the middle of the ring. Somebody, where's security? Come get these two, man. Oh my god. Alright. This man Kazan Jr. and Leon is brawling right now. This man Leon supposed to be having a match against Nate Evans, but this man Nate Evans has got released. And it's funny because Kazan Jr. don't got no help with him tonight. It's just him out here fighting with Leon. Leon is taking the can right now. Is this a message? But what's gonna happen? And how the hell? It's finally these two one on one. Leon said he would shut Kazan Jr. up. Will he shut him up? That's the answer. What is this? Where's security at, first of all? Where's the security? Oh my god!
Holy shit! Holy shit!
This is getting ridiculous. This is finna get out of hand. Back and forth. What? Where's security? Somebody need to come stop these two men. I'm shocked Canton Jr. is even out here without the Straight Edge Alliance. Takedown. And these dudes are putting out weapons. Leon got a kendo stick. Irish rope to the corner. Ken trying to go for a weapon. Takedown from Leon again. These dudes having a battle outside the ring.
You ain't right.
The crowd, this crowd is so confusing. They're booing Leon for beating up Ken now. Whose side are they on? DDT! Leon's calling for it. He's telling Kazan Jr. to get up. Smack to the face. Kick to the gut. a clothesline. Got him again. And security just out here letting these two men brawl it out. Ain't nobody coming out here to stop it. Power bomb. Knee to the face. And a global champion is leaving this ring. He's hopping back in. And look at this, the disrespect. Drop kick from Angel. Ty, this man Ty, did lose his American Championship to JT. This man Angel. The crowd wants this man to face off against Spencer Ryder for the PEW World Championship. And how the hell? Chairman will be at Clash Night. The stomp, the courage stomp, and I tie all over another drop kick from Angel. I just need to keep his tie on the ground. Luke does press. Oh my God. Not to bind it. What this man doing? Is this man crazy? Where's this? Damn. Tyshawn is fired up. One, two, and the third power bomb. DDT. Angel with a reversal. Suplex. Would it be it? One. Tyshawn kicks out. Ooh. Knee strike. Back and forth match so far.
God, whatever you get. One. Two. And Angel kicks out at one. It's 1.5. The stomp. The curve stomp. Tie stream for Angel to get up. Oh, face first. And Tyvin all over Angel so far. Angel was dominating at first. Oh, Ty taking to the outside. One. Two. Three. Back inside the ring. Oh, he went for a drop kick. Oh, he missed. Belly to belly suplex. Angel rolls out. One. Two. Clothesline. Oh my God. Three. Back inside the ring. Touchdown versus. Oh my God. L5. Would it be it? One. And Angel kicks out at one. Oh my God. Angel kicks out at one. This man is resilient. Oh my, power bomb. Would it be it? One. Angel kicks out again at one. And come Angel. Tyson caught him. Oh, he missed. Suplex. Ty managed to get his hand on the rope. I ain't just telling him to shish. Takedown. Angel needs to just worry about keeping this man on the ground. Angel got him. Angel slam. What it be it? One. Two. And Tyson kicks out in 2.5. Angel almost had this match won. Angel almost had this match won. Face first. Angel spinning. Oh, he let it go. Take down from Angel again. Oh, Tyson. Oh. Oh my Angel. Oh, he just suffered some type of bad sore hip or something. This man flew out the ring. Hit nothing but the floor hard. Oh my God. Drop kick from Angel. Angel versus. Clothesline. Tyson telling him to get up. One. Two. Three. Where they put Angel down? One. Andrew kicks out at one again. Clothesline. One. Good match. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Oh, he's inside the ring. He misses. Snap German. Ty calm back up to his feet. Oh, he went for it. Angel versus. Luke Dez press. Angel slam. Would it be it? Would it be it? One. Oh, Tyson just kicked out of one of the Angel slam. Tyson just kicked out at one. He went for it again. Touchdown versus. Drop kick from Angel. Drop kick. Dawn. Dawn. Every time he hits this, the ref doesn't do a thing about it. Angel slam again. Well, they finally put Tyson away. Well, they put him away. One, two, three. And Angel picks up the victory right now. Good match.